There are no longer any known cases of the deadly Ebola virus in the United States. Back in the Philippines, officials are on alert as they plan for the voluntary repatriation of Pinoy workers in West Africa. At kasabay po nito, balik Pilipinas naman ang higit 100 Pilipinong United Nations peacekeepers mula sa Liberia. Pero hindi muna nila nakapiling ang kanilang mga pamilya dahil diretso po sila sa quarantine sa isang isla. Jeff Canoy reports from Manila.
Finally, the heroes are home. This message echoed in the halls of the Philippine Air Force Museum Wednesday as relatives watched the video feed of the peacekeepers arriving in Manila from an 11-month duty in Ebola-hit Liberia. Cheers filled the room. But unlike Balikbayans greeted by family members at the airport, the relatives were only allowed to see their loved ones from screens set up by the armed forces of the Philippines as part of protocols set by government to ensure that the country remains Ebola-free. The families, though, were understanding of the situation, saying what's important is that the peacekeepers arrived safely. But as the buses carrying the peacekeepers left Villamor Air Base, the relatives rushed to the streets and waved to their loved ones to say hello and to say goodbye. It was only a glimpse, but for relatives, it was more than enough. The peacekeepers were brought to Sangli Point in Cavite, where they will take a military vessel to Caballo Island. The island will serve as their home for 21 days. On the island, they will be monitored for any symptoms of Ebola.
Yung mga gamit nila na dadalhin mamaya nung mag-assist, the gloves, they will be disposed we'll do the, we will sanitize the vehicles, meaning we will decontaminate it just as a precautionary measure, usually with Clorox, that's prescribed by the DOH.
Last Saturday, the peacekeepers tested negative in the Ebola screening conducted before they left Liberia. The Philippine government has said it will make the peacekeepers stay on Caballo Island as comfortable as possible. They have internet facilities as well as a video game machine, and they are planning to hold a sports fest among others. A hero's welcome from the AFP awaits them after their mandatory 21-day quarantine. But for relatives, what they are looking forward to the most is the day when they finally welcome their heroes back in their own homes. Jeff Canoy, ABS-CBN News.